I have extra rice, not you guys.
Smart.
I can have bread. I don't need it.
Bread. Bread with chicken. We will
eat only one piece each.
Tomorrow I will.
No, talaga naman, only one piece each.
This one?
I need to put that one.
This is for tomorrow. Can say that now. We already eat. You forgot?
I'm still pasting it. Don't eat it.
Ah,
yes,
burn my tongue. It burnt.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, grab it, sarap.
Perfect. The salt is perfect. Well, you're welcome. I basted this, not you. Katay.
Mm-hmm.
It's so tasty.
Mm.
Dad's already hungry.
But you're not supposed to eat it tonight, you told me, Vic.
Only one tonight for each of us.
Because we ate already, we can have one piece only.
Okay, at least we get one.
The rest is for tomorrow. Put more, Kenzie. Put more on.
Use it up, because you don't need to save it.
Oh, wow. Mang inasal. Just for one thing.
You get your phone, Tatay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, don't burn the phone.
I won't. The phone can withstand being in water and in the smoke.
Stop eating the food.
I eat the fire.
You ate chicken.
I ate the charcoal.
I don't think so.
Big Mars Amigo.
So they're cannibals. So they're cousins.
You need to put that one. That one's just been stained.
What's Tori in Japanese, Kenzie? Tori is chicken. So you say yakitori is... burnt chicken. It means grilled.
The fire is perfect. And yeah, I'm already sick.
I've actually been sick since Saturday.
Really? What kind of sick?
Of allergies.
Mm-hmm.
I have allergies, Mom. You do realize that, right?
It's that season.
I have hay fever. It's not good. It's not fun. It sucks.
I'll put some of that Vicks on your face. Around your nose and your eyes.
More? Mom, use it up.
And yet we decided not to bring a fan.
You don't need a fan.
You don't need a fan?
One that blows like in circles in a high speed electronic fan?
No. I mean like a wavy fan.
A Chinese fan.
Hold this camera.
I'm fighting air.
This is how you put oil up in the seat.
Mom, you hear this?
Kimsey, stop.
I can. It's as fast as wind, it goes.
Give me.
Tell me I can't have one of these.
Kenzie.